bitch in the phone.
Okay, morning, y'all. So it is Wednesday, August 17th, so moving day. And I'm late. I was supposed to leave last night, but I just had so much going on. My dad is already down there, but it's like 7:30 in the morning or something like that. I'm 2.5 hours away and I'm supposed to be moving in at 10. So help me. But I'm gonna just put the rest of this stuff in the car and call it a day, because that's really it. That's really all that is to do. Just put everything else in the car and leave it alone. I'm about to do that and I'm gonna update y'all. Moving day. It's 9:40 and I was supposed to be moving in at 10 o'clock and I was still at my house. So I'm ready now though. We can add like the last things, in the car. I'm finna head on the road. I'm 2.5 hours away, so it's not that bad.
Bestie,
but I'm
still not. You need these too?
That's not the bag. It's a plastic bag.
This is the only bag I saw. Don't you need this?
I just put it right here.
At least we can say we're on the road.
Y'all, she's trying to stop doing baby.
Listen.
Somebody has to do something, and it's not
me. I am dressed to take pictures. What? I'll vlog. You work.
Y'all, this lady is crazy. Look at her. She doing a little something. So. Y'all, all this is going on while my house is being painted. So,
oh, this is bad.
Yeah. Well, not yet, but sorry, y'all. It's a mess. Everything. My house being painted. All that. It's still a lot going on, but
we getting it done.
Okay. Hey, y'all.
Because I was trying to call my honey, Jazzy.
Okay, girl.
Hey, hon. Okay. Let's pray. Oh. God, we thank you. All right, we are pulling out of the driveway. You got to tell Daddy she owed us $200.
No, I did not. Listen, I thought we was going to be staying at Teachers in the Mouse. I didn't know y'all got a hotel again. I would have. If I would have known y'all had a hotel again, I would have, like, you know, left last night.
I can barely get to the old
McCann. Oh, yeah. Wait. Hang on. Okay.
I said I thought we were staying at T. Trish and them house, so I didn't know we had a hotel again. If I knew we had a hotel again, I would have left last night. But she.
Yes, I did.
We're leaving.
Hey,
it's
10
o'clock.
Yes.
So. Oh, we're moving in right now, but it's okay.
Hold on.
We're on the way. We getting out. Okay. Well, y'all. My mama done went the wrong way.
GPS,
so, doing an
entire U-turn.
Yeah, like doing a whole U-turn. Like, she done added probably about 30-something minutes onto the time. So, we just gonna figure it out at this point. I can tell what kind of day this gonna be.
Woo!
Yeah, it's here. with y'all, so we are
so sad.
14 We're 14 minutes in away. Well, 13 now. Finally in Tallahassee. Ooh, we're about to pull up to Village soon and figure out how this whole little movie and process, everything else is gonna work, because I'm not sure. So we're on campus now. We put up by the back side of Towers because my friend said to come down by Bragg, so you're not waiting in such a long line rather than coming through the front way. So we came the back way, back by Towers now. So yeah, so I'm gonna show y'all when everything gets to starting. Y'all, so I'm gonna act like I'm not lost down. I don't know where the elevator is or nothing. Oh, I found it. I'm gonna go up the stairs. Sorry, I'm going up the stairs because the line for the elevator is long. Sorry, let's see if I can find my room. It's 13. So dingy right now. He not? Okay, y'all. So I done started getting my stuff in, doing this check-in thing.
Look at
that.
Cable jacket, getting that jacket loose. Hole in the wall.
Let me see for
real. And the and the electrical outlet.
So that means I can use it?
You can probably still use it. I mean, I need a TV to plug it up to see if you can use it. What are you doing? I was just talking. Hey, Jamar.
Well, you know,
so I gotta take my thing back. I literally walked all the way to the car and remembered that I gotta bring this back. So that's what I'm doing. I'm gonna take this and turn this in. And that's all I got for people today. Okay, y'all. So there's a big tongue out because I got stressed and I had to stop. Everything was getting on my nerves. Everything was at me mad. So I had to stop. I took a little break. Got something to eat. And so we're about to start back. It started raining real bad too, so there was nothing that we could do because we can't like bring my TV and all the big stuff in while it's raining. But we're about to head back to campus. We're about to meet my parents and head back to campus so we can get all the big stuff moved and start actually decorating stuff and seeing what we missed and seeing what I need to get. I don't have everything decorated all the way, and I didn't bring all like my decorative stuff, so I don't know what my room is gonna look like. I'm just stuck. So yeah, but I'm gonna get back to school. All right, y'all, we got to school. We at the beach. So I'm gonna try to find me a cart so I can get all my big stuff out, like my refrigerator, everything else, and all that. So yeah. Okay, y'all. So I just walked up. I'm tired. I've been doing that all day. I'm tired of doing that. But this is my room here. This is all the stuff I've gotten in here so far. I haven't finished. So I'm gonna take this down so we can get all my big stuff. Like, we haven't even done my fridge, none of that. So I'm gonna take this down to my people so we can get started on that. Oh, I'm tired.
God. Come on, Paris.
Okay, y'all. We got a lot going on right now. We carrying a lot. Look.
This little rug is so heavy.
Okay. For real though, y'all. This moving done took me out. I need to go back to first floor towers or something.
Okay, see. Helper. Heavy.
Okay, y'all. We'll be getting somewhere.
Okay, y'all. We got a cart ready.
Jesus, help me. We got a cart.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, Daddy needs the key to my room. Sorry. I'm going to have to take Daddy the key.
Okay, well, let me...
No, ma'am. You do nothing all day, poo. You finna do a little something.
Hey,
you finna do a little something, poo. I'm so sorry.
Listen, y'all making it work, ain't you?
Oh. Help them. You doing the thing? I gotta figure out if my fridge gonna fit under there.
Put it right there.
Huh?
I'm about to just drop it right here.
Okay. Under the sink.
Period. We got a lot of stuff going on today. Well, we can't even... There's nothing else we need for that.
Okay.
And we can't bring it back down until Jamari comes back. It's under his ID.
Why did you get under his ID?
Because he grabbed it when I was still checking in.
Oh, so you've been having it since then?
So what?
You've been having it since then?
Yeah.
Oh, Lord Jesus.
Alright, this is cute down here. Oh, sorry.
Girl, you know it ain't heavy. Wait, where you put my TV? Where you put my TV?
I put it in here and covered it with this thingy.
Mommy, did my TV toe
up?
Oh, and you put it on the side.
Listen, it's in the
yes,
thing.
Yes, Daddy.
But it's in there and y'all left me.
Okay, now if I get up there and my TV got little lines on it, I'm gonna scream. Did you get that's everything out the car though?
Yes, that's everything.
Look at me.
This really who we need to be thanking. We need to be thanking this man right here.
Listen, that guy is the guy. Do you hear me?
Look at him. Hauling. I think it's the Q shirt. It gives him some extra power.
It does. And it has to be on with no sleeves.
All right, y'all. We literally have a house full, so we gonna figure this out. Let's just start unloading and putting stuff in this like respective place.
No,
we don't need to push this in there because none of that is really going in there.
Okay.
All
right, let's unpack the TV, bro.
All right, y'all. Yeah. Yeah.
We don't put everything away.
I mean, I may have to get one of them things.
The cube thing.
Yeah. Where it's like a, you know what I'm talking about?
So now, are you? I'm about to radio.
Did it drop?
Somewhere.
Bathroom?
Somewhere?
Alright, put it by the toilet.
Bed risers you gonna use? Jesus.
Well, that's what I'm trying to know. I had bed risers from last time.
Yeah,
I don't know where they went at. Yeah, I did buy one.
Majority of your things.
Yeah, that's all everything from that we need. And then.
Yeah. Alright, so if we can take the van out,
take the cart back. Look at my daddy trying to play Tetris. Cause we gonna get this bed high. I'm trying to tell y'all that now. My bed gonna be in at the ceiling. Yeah, this is the bridge right here. All right, y'all, so we finna bring this cart to Asia. Thanks for letting us borrow it, pool.
Gonna bring the cart to Asia. All in the breeze rain. You know, these rooms are bigger, apparently.
Hey, girl. Okay, here's your thing.
Thank you.
Let me switch our room.
Y'all.
All right, we're gonna turn it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You slaying the bed.
Jamari was like, oh, God.
Was he? Jamari said no, he wasn't.
Okay. Just let me tell my story.
And your story was lies.
Mm-mm. It was my perception.
Help him.
It was an alternative version.
It is not.
No, okay, well, I'm gonna find something.
Jamar, how much
is this? 15 boxes.
Help?
Yeah. So, three words.
What?
Yeah, tell me.
What's going on?
Am I slow?
Look at you.
You opened it up.
And then Spider-Man
is all the way in.
at y'all. Here's the park green suite I made so far. And now we just figured out that I have no power. On my side of the room. So we're gonna have to figure something out because
I gotta try.
I got all this.
So I spent a maintenance. Did you want to say hi to the vlog?
Hello, vlog world.
I'm so weird. I sent in the maintenance request and we've made some progress. I've been kind of cleaning everything else up, like do a little something, and that's really it. It's gonna be cute. I got to get a surface protector, some hangers, and wall decor for my room. And yeah, I think it's gonna be cute. I think it's gonna be cute. All right.
Okay, y'all, so this is the progress I've made so far. And I'm about to go to the store and get some stuff because I'm not satisfied with this.
Bring your chair back in.
I may not.
What are you gonna do with that?
In the common area, like a little sitting thing. All right, y'all, we're outside. I'm so mad because I feel like my room is ugly down. Like, what is going on right now? He's talking about, can we fit through there? No, we cannot. No, we can't. All right, y'all, we're now at Walmart and they're trying to find some decorations. I tried to say Target, but my mama wouldn't go for it. Because we had to get something out of here, I forgot. But she said we need a Walmart, not a Target. So we're about to do that, and yeah, until I can do nothing wrong. Okay, y'all, so this Walmart room was kind of, I don't know. I'm gonna just put this stuff up and go back later and get like stuff to put on the shelves, et cetera, et cetera. Yeah. Okay. Okay, y'all, so we're finally leaving Walmart.
Did you just vlog me?
No. Well, not on purpose. But we're leaving Walmart. Gonna go back to Village and try to finish setting up this stuff. Are you bumping into me?
I mean, not on purpose.
Anyways, cause he aggravating. Oh, my teeth white.
My teeth whiter and my beard whiter.
Oh, I see now. Okay.
Yeah, my beard.
Okay. Okay. Okay, I'm done. Alright, y'all. Yes. Well, I need to get my teeth off. Alright, y'all. We back because I forgot.
Alright, y'all. Yo, we back. Alright. We back up on
the boy that dropped a real boy. Now he cutting up.
You know what I'm saying? So we getting ready to go. So we just made this Target run. We made a Walmart run.
We did not make no Target run. We didn't make it to Target.
The wife made the Target run, but we went on here and made the Walmart run. They ain't really have much, but you know, we got a little something. We're going to put these shelves up. We're going to get this room looking nice. You know what I'm saying? Room to the good bros. All right.
Help them, y'all.
Meow.
To the cat bros. Yo, gang, yeah. What's up? All right, we in the elevator. We getting ready to go ahead and get out this mug. We coming to the third floor. She checking her lace front, you know what I'm saying? Look, we in this plane, all right?
You aggravated down.
We almost done. Yeah. All right, you see where we at? It's the tray, you know what I'm saying? The best number, 3. Boom. We in the right one, all right? So we coming down. Look, we ain't got no power in the room.
No.
But we gonna go ahead and make the power. Why? Because we got the power. Bow! Let's do this.
All right, y'all, so I'm standing on this desk. We trying to get my wallpaper done, but the problem is.
Just hold up.
Oh, here.
Hey, tell us what the problem is, Jesse.
Oh, the problem is we don't even have enough for the whole wall, but my mama said if I start, I'm definitely gonna finish.
Cause so that's my girl.
I'm at least gonna get this started and just let nobody in my room until I can. But I'm going back to Walmart tomorrow because I need food. You're such a straight cutter. You know what I tell people? Because I skipped first grade, I missed all the cutting skills.
Oh my gosh.
Alright, honey, I gotta get up there and help baby girl.
Okay, so let me.
Okay. Boy, you something serious, boy. That boy said by any means necessary.
Come on. That baby.
Come on, Super Dad. We love you.
He's Spider-Man in it in here.
All right. How far down you want your plug to hang?
Oh, y'all, my parents are leaving. Oh. I got y'all help so much. Y'all did all of this. Yeah.
A prayer or something.
Oh, okay. Well, should we pray in the room? Over the room?
All these people getting this prayer.
Over the room. I'm saying we didn't pray over the room like we did summer.
Yeah, no, let's go pray over the room.
Okay, sorry.
Okay, y'all, so it's about 12 o'clock and I've been just slaving all day, but I finally got somewhere enough to where I feel, I want to say content. I'll say content. Enough to where I feel content. I gotta finish the wallpaper because I didn't get enough. I have to add the shelves on my wall. I have to get that sign. Where is it? The sign. Plugged up and stuff once I finish the wallpaper, and I gotta get batteries for some other stuff, but as of right now I think it's cute. I think it's good. Just so I can show y'all how everything looks right now. So cute. I think, I don't know how I'm feeling about it, but it's enough like for what I'm about to do today. And yeah, hey y'all, so it is now the next morning. Don't mind my lisp or whatever. I have to wear my retainer because I forgot to wear it last night. So, yeah, I am at Walmart to get another roll of wallpaper. All right, y'all, I found it. So let's see if they have mine. Okay, boom, here we go. All right, so I'm grocery shopping now, getting a little bit of food so I'm not starving. Okay, I just struggled so bad trying to get my groceries up, but my roommate saved the day. She came and helped me, so yeah. Well, I just literally had all this up the stairs, and now I have to figure out how to put the rest of this on the wall. So we're gonna have a time, okay? So I finished the wall. Oh, not too much. Okay, so I finished the wall finally. So now I'm gonna do these shelves and put them up on this wall. All right, we're gonna see what that look like. I'm gonna go to Dollar Tree right quick, get some batteries, cause I don't have any. Yeah, so I'm gonna go get some batteries right quick. Then I'm gonna come back and get ready because we're going out. This is my first night going out in the fall. We're gonna go to this little block party or whatever. I'm excited. No, my stuff won't stay. Look, it's in the fall.
The other one's staying up. We're gonna have to figure out how I'm gonna get that to stay. But okay, so other than that, not working. This will be it.
Hell no. Now, man.
All right, y'all. So my is it 10 o'clock? Well, my little third shelf won't stay up there, so I don't know. But other than that, here's where we are so far. It's getting somewhere. I think I'm gonna just
Okay, y'all, so that's all I got for y'all this video. My little room. I'm gonna make an updated. If I change anything, I'm gonna make an updated dorm tour. And yeah, I'm finna go out and see y'all. So, bye.